U.S. Supreme Court will hear the appeal of a ruling that would reinstate restrictions on a popular abortion pill. The FDA and Danko Labs petitioned the court after a ruling that rolled back access to mifepristone. The court will hear arguments this spring, and a ruling is expected by the end of June. The news ensures abortion access and the battle over the pill will be front and center in the 2024 campaign. Access to the pill will be unchanged as this case is heard.